can get to sleep. I think about the implications. Diving in too deep. And possibly the complications. Especially at night. I worry over situations. I know we'll be alright. Perhaps it's just imagination. Day after day it reappears.
Hello. Welcome to day two camera diary. It's been pretty wet so far. What do you think about today?
Tough day. First big walk, boots were soaking wet. They're not waterproof, even though they say they're waterproof. So, apart from that, it's been alright.
Yeah. Really great. Awesome.
Yes, it's been wet. It's been enjoyable, but it has been wet. Jimmy's have kept me alive. Thank God for the Jimmy.
So we'll see you in a few days for the next camera diary.
We
found this cabin and we managed to pick the lock and broke in. Dried ourselves for all of ourselves for a couple hours.
Until
some Germans came along. But anyway, it's our camp tonight. It's pretty snug. We're enjoying it. But
night after night, my heartbeat shows the fear. Ghosts appear and fade away. Alone between the sheets only brings exasperation. It's time to walk the streets. Smell the desperation. At least there's pretty lights, though there's little variation. It nullifies the night from overkill. Day after day it reappears. Night after night my heartbeat shows the fear. Back another can't get to sleep. I think about the implications of diving in too deep, and possibly the complications, especially at night. I worry over situations that I know will be alright. It's just overkill. Day after day shows the fear.
Day four of the trip. We had a big day yesterday. It was a day of four seasons. We had a lot of snow, but then a lot of sun towards the end. And then we camped in this pretty amazing camp spot. Waking up this morning feeling pretty refreshed, pretty on to flare.
It's been a very nice morning. First morning we've had where it's not been wet. Really nice camp spot. nice dry night. So yeah, good night. Still have an issue with the wet boots, but I think we'll try and sort that out tonight. And yeah, I think we're a bit more chilled out walking day today, but we still need to make sure we find camp tonight somewhere a bit more secluded as well. So here's Monty.
Yeah, no, it still hasn't gotten dark yet, which is really weird as well. But woke up at like 2:30 the night before, and it's still light. So yeah, I think we're maybe leaving our watches behind next time, and just who knows? Who knows when we go to bed? Maybe never. Anyway, perfect. Well, great news. Yeah, we'll see you for camera diary maybe day 5 or 6. And if ever you wanted to kill yourself, this would be a pretty good place to do it.
Yeah. Death.
Yesterday, pretty funny. Well, not actually very funny. We lost power in the brakes, and yeah, it could have ended really badly. But no, yeah, trip's going well so far. Poo poo wee wee. 37 and the rain is coming down. It's day 7 and the rain is a coming. It's pretty wet today, and yeah, it's days like these that, you know, we've been thinking about Brokeback Mountain a lot, and, you know, maybe reenacting some scenes, or, you know, stop ourselves going crazy. But yeah, we're getting off there.
It's wet, baby. It's wet. We're just gonna wait until it clears, and hopefully we'll be able to get down. But we don't know because the river's risen a lot. So, see what happens, baby.
Yeah, the river's kind of 2-3 meters higher than it was yesterday, so we don't really know. Don't know what the plan of action is quite yet.
What are you doing with your hands?
Pretty glorious.
Oh baby, it is raining. It's raining. Anyway, here from a very wet valley up in Norway, we'll yeah. Peace out, baby.
And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time.
Had to emergency rush to a cheap kind of hotel to spend the night. So yeah, yesterday wasn't great, but feeling better today, so fingers crossed it's a good couple of days.
And Hudson?
Yeah, it's been a fun couple of days for me with these two sickies. I kind of took myself a little wander around the town where the hotel was. Didn't have much to offer, but I tried to make the most of it. And then watched an episode of Game of Thrones on my phone, episode of Love Island, the usuals on your own. It's been pretty uneventful all round for us, but an enjoyable 2 days, a good couple of days of rest, which has probably been needed for us. I'll put it back on for Monday.
Yeah, it's not the best few days. Horrendous for Blair. He literally must have got rid of all fluid out of his body, out of both ends, in 24 hours. Horrendous, but yeah, he came out the other end, and you know, we're fine now. Yeah. So I will see you there. See you on the down. Just halfway up the climb for our final valley. Pretty sweaty hot day. Probably gonna have blazing sun for the next 3 days. Still feeling pretty weak after our poo parasite sickness. It took about 2 days to shake off. It was absolutely great.
sweaty, but glad to be back out. Look at this, these beautiful mountains. But yeah, it's good to be back on the old road.
Real shit, 2 days for us. Yeah. Our blur was just sick in.
I'd rather be in my situation than Blair's situation. Yeah. At least I felt fine.
This is Huds making up his brunch. He's not been eating for the last 2 weeks. So food replacement powder. Might not seem that much, but it's. Yeah, it is. Always vanilla man. That is classic Huds. Huds is the ultimate vanilla man. Yeah, a bit weird being in a place like this having shakes every day, but it's a pretty interesting video that. Yeah.
North Dakota man with a gun for the quota. Down in the Badlands, she was safe.